you are now listening to About That Business, hosted by Rom Wills. Rom Wills is an entrepreneur and personal coach who has helped people reach their fullest potential personally and professionally. Take it away, Rom.
Welcome, welcome, welcome to the Sunday Morning Simulcast with Rom Wills. Work hard on those resolutions. So we into 2020 now, and you know how it is every year. Everybody get on New Year's, make those resolutions. Like a prominent resolution. A prominent resolution is when people join the gym. Now, I've worked in sales at gyms, and trust me, this the time. I mean, the gyms have special programs. Salesmen, they make their money this time of year. So you get some people, they join. They jump in, they join. And for the gym regulars, you know, it kind of annoys them because they like, wait, oh, it's all these new people. I can't get my workout in good, you know. Is like disrupt their rhythm. They like, man, I don't feel like dealing with all these people. All right. So, but what happened, usually people will stay there for a bit. I say around February, the people, the regulars at the gym know they'll have all this equipment, everything back to themselves. So these people who had that resolution to get in shape or lose weight or whatever, they don't stick with it. And that's just one example. There's so many resolutions people promise, or they say, well, I'm going to do this. They don't do it. Look, this is what you got to do. First of all, if you have a resolution for New Year's, commit yourself to carrying it out throughout the year. Commit yourself. Don't make something random. It's better that instead of making just some random resolution, you don't make anything at all. You don't do anything. Like, personally, I don't do New Year's resolutions. I think I might have done one, like, way back in the 80s or something. And it didn't last long. I was like, I'm just going to do what I do, you know. But if you're going to make a resolution, keep it. Make it something that, well, one, is very important just for your life, period. You know, it could be something major. You could decide you're going to stop abusing drugs or alcohol, cigarettes, you know, something like that. That's very important for life. Stick with it. Do what you have to do. If you have to join groups, if you have to have a mentor, accountability partner, whatever you got to do, stick with it. You know, if you decide you're going to create a business, you know, stick with it. If you just decide, look, you're just going to be a better human being, stick with it. You're going to work on some personality traits, stick with it. Work hard on it. Take it seriously. When you go in, you know, whatever you got to do, whatever spiritual path you follow, say that prayer first. Say that prayer, have that faith, whatever you do, meditate, whatever you do. And then once you do that, say, okay, I'm committed to it. I mean, you got to commit to that like you commit to anything. Like, you can't just go up there and say, I'm just going to do this resolution. You got to commit to it. And commitment means you're going to stick with it no matter what, even when it look like, yeah, it's not going to work for you. See, the power of commitment means you stick with something no matter what. You know, because it's easy. Trust me, one of the easiest things to do is to say you're going to do something and then don't follow through. It's easy. Because I don't care what it is in life. I don't care what it is. It's easy to say, I ain't going to do it. Like, one of the things I said, I had committed to losing a certain amount of weight by my birthday. But that wasn't a resolution. That was a while ago. So Ron's like, okay, I got to make it happen. So that actually pushes you. That's why commitments work. You know, relationships, if people like focus on commitments, would actually work out better. Like, real commitments. Because it gets you through the bad stuff. It gets you through the parts where you could just say, look, I just got to quit. Because usually when you get to those parts, they're minor. And they're going to happen. I don't care. You can love whatever it is. It could be a relationship. It could be a business, exercise program, you know, certain job that you on, whatever the case. So, but the thing is, you got to commit to it. You got to work hard on it. You got to do what you got to do. And it has to be important. It has to be important. It can't, and you know, if you're going to make a resolution, don't make just some, you know, minor thing or something that's just, oh yeah, let me just say this because everybody else is saying their resolutions. No, think hard about it. What you need to change about your life, what you need to change about yourself. Very important. It's one of the most important things if you're going to do it, but work hard on them. You know, 2020, I see a lot of memes and people saying, yeah, I'm gonna do this in 2020. Okay, commit to doing it. Make it happen. Even if you can't fully make it happen, at least be able to, like, when 2021 comes around, you say, you know what? This was my resolution. This is what work I've done on it. This is what progress I've made on it. All right, let me just keep going. But whatever the case, commit to it. Work hard on it. Make that joint happen, all right? So anyway, that's all I got for now. Keep rising and transforming, everyone. Peace and blessings.